Welcome back to my channel. I am so excited to do basically an Amazon outfit idea video for you guys. A couple of these things are like very brand new, but I kind of pieced together a bunch of outfits and like accessories and everything from Amazon. And I will have everything linked for y'all in on one spot in the video description box. Can you guys tell it's the morning? I'm a little tired. And I will, that's what I will have in the video description box. Sorry, I haven't really filmed a try on in the morning in a while, so I'm a little tired. But also, if you guys are not subscribed to my channel, definitely hit the red subscribe button. I make fashion, lifestyle, home decor videos, and I would love to have you guys as a subscriber. All right, let's get right on into it. Hello. This is my first outfit, which I love. This dress is so stunning, you guys. Emma was like, are you gonna be a princess? My daughter, like, sugar, are you gonna be a princess when I put this on? It is really super stunning. I think it was like $42. The back is kind of long in the back, but I'm just wearing my regular strapless bra and it's working just fine with it. This is a cute little summer tote from Amazon that I just love. I got it like 2 summers ago and whenever I went to Mexico and I wore it, like I used it all the time. The dress is true to size. This is a size small. If you are in between sizes, you might be able to go down one. I'm 5'8", 5'9"-ish, and it hits like the perfect spot on me. And then the shoes, these are the lookalikes for the Steve Madden shoes. This is the Cushion Air brand on Amazon. And let me tell you guys, they are so comfortable. I think they're, in my opinion, this exact style with the compared to Steve Madden, I would say these are actually more comfortable. They have so much cushion to them. They're just awesome and super comfy. And then my hat is my favorite Amazon hat for spring and summer. You guys have seen me wear it like a zillion and a half times. All right, I'll move on to the next outfit, but this is just perfect for like a spring or summer date. If you're going on a vacation, this is like a perfect vacation dress for dinner. I think it's so, so cute. Isn't this so cute? The perfect little weekend dress. My sister actually was wearing this when we were doing our shoot for our Victoria Emerson collection coming up, and I was like, I have to buy that dress. It is so comfy. It does have like a little built-in belt already here, so you can just tie it however you want, whether in the front or to the side. So cute. It does fit true to size. This is a size small. Just like the perfect little weekend dress or date night or fun like getaway. I love this bag too. So cute. It holds quite a bit of stuff. Perfect for like a little weekend trip or a night away. I think it was like $40. And then I'm wearing the same shoes, which are so, so comfy. Okay, I love this little outfit I just put together. So I've had this skirt for a very long time. It is so, so comfortable. It's from Amazon. It's nice and stretchy. It's true to size. I'm wearing a size small and it's like long too, which I love. You can pull it up a little bit higher, pull it down. You could also wear it with like a graphic tee. I think it's so cute. This bodysuit is also from Amazon. I'm just wearing a strapless bra with it. I sized up one size to a medium in the bodysuit. And then the blazer, this is like one of my all-time favorite Amazon fashion finds. It's the Drop Collection blazers. They actually run a little big. This is an extra small, so I sized down in them. And I love the fit of them. I love the look of them. They're like the perfect little boyfriend blazer. And how cute is this purse? I got this purse on Amazon. I was like, what? It's so cute. It's such like a Gucci look-alike purse. I just think it's so pretty. And then booties. I wear these all the time. Hat is a new find. It's really cute too. It has like a silver chain around it. Found that on Amazon recently. I just think this is a fun outfit. This would be cute for Easter weekend, next weekend too. Just a little something different and really cute and neutral. Okay, how cozy. I wanted to switch into comfies and I'm so excited about this because these pants are so awesome. They're like a sweater and they're like heavy. And I don't know if they're like cashmere. They feel like cashmere. They're so comfortable. This is the medium/large. So I would size up so you can have them long enough and comfy enough to wear around the house and they're not too short. This is also like a really good cardigan. This is Good Threads brand from Amazon. I love the fit. This is actually just a small, so it has an oversized fit. I love the pockets here too. My tank is actually from Amaryllis, so I can link that for you guys and share. I'll see if I have a code for them. I'm not sure if I do, but it's just a regular cami. You could wear any cami or just like a V-neck cotton tank top would be cute under this, like the Madewell ones that I love. Just something cozy for around the house. And then these are my like cozy Amazon slippers that I love that I can link for you guys too. They're so plush. Oh, these pants. The pants and cardigan are so bomb, you guys. They are so, so comfy. Love these guys. Okay, this is a just perfect everyday outfit, perfect date night, girls' night, whatever. This blouse is just really stunning. It buttons down the front, and then you have like a little area where you can tie here. I just tied mine up in a knot. You could do a bow, you could do whatever. You could also tuck it in. I think it would be really cute to tuck it in all the way around, but keep this part out. I think the white was starting to sell out quickly, but they have a bunch of colors. So if you like it, it's a good, really good, just basic top to have in your closet, and it's just really stinking adorable. These are the drop jeans, which I really love. They're just a good solid basic pair of denim, and I have them. I love the pockets in the butt too. I have them in like every wash. This is like a darker wash. I just kind of roll them up a tiny bit at the end with my booties. I think it's really cute like that. And then this purse is so cute. It totally reminds me of my YSL purse. I think it's so adorable. You can wear it crossbody or regular, just on one shoulder. And it comes in more colors too. So I will link everything up for you guys. This is also my hat that, the hat I wear all the time. It's the one that has like the brown little belt right here. Let me take this off so you can see the shirt better. One second. Here you go. I feel like you can see the shirt a little better without the purse there. Isn't it cute? I love these fun sleeves. This is such a good top. And then you could tie this, obviously, like a more fun way. I just threw it in two knots, but so, so cute. All right, this is my last outfit. It's just a good basic. I'm a huge fan of a cute moto jacket and a pair of jeans. It's like one of my favorite things to wear out. This one is awesome, and it's from Amazon. It looks like the Blank NYC jackets from Nordstrom. It is so cute, you guys. I love this jacket so much. It's like $42, I think. And then I'm just wearing like a little bodysuit from Amazon. It is long sleeve. I will link it up. It's a really good basic to have. Same jeans, and then I added this little Gucci lookalike belt. You can buy it from, I'll link the shop. So they do have 20% off, and it makes it like $15 or something. And it's such a cute little Gucci lookalike belt. So I would definitely link that for you guys. It's pretty clutch find. But anyways, it's such a cute jacket too. All right, that's everything for today, but I did just want to share this little home decor find I just got in. Look at this little basket. Isn't it cute with the diamonds, the diamond shape? I'm going to put it in my bathroom and do like roll up some of our towels and put it next to our bathtub. So I'll link that for you guys. I think it's so cute. It's like $17. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, everything will be linked in the video description box down below. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video.